for it, too. To sleep.
Sometimes one must be sacrificed for the good of many.
Greetings, listeners, whoever you may be. I am Hawkstar, and I am about to update you on why I think Gloomus should be allowed to return to Warrior's Wish. See, I never knew Gloomus very well, and by that extension, she never knew me particularly well. Still, I'd like her to come back. Not for myself, but for the other people who actually are her friends. Not just the people who knew she was there, like myself. Then again, perhaps those people could benefit from her return. You know, get to know her better. As I said, I'm recording this message to add to the numbers because, well, a larger number means a higher chance of success in what we aim to do. Apologies for the vocal distortion, but, well, I'm incredibly paranoid and just revealing my real voice would bother me. Please do not let this change your opinion of my message and what I've said with it. I suppose there's nothing more to say now, so I'd best be off. I hope you take my and other statements into consideration. Looks like I had a little bit more to say than I initially thought.